seconds before half-time. Vince buys some territory, and Jeremy Howe does what Howe does. Another pearler. That's just an...
The joint skipper.
Oh, tough kick.
Oh, just set up.
He paid it too. He didn't quite hang on to it, but it blew out when he hit the deck.
And no prizes for guessing who.
Now that's just one a week that he puts on display for it. That is an amazing talent. And now he's pushed forward. But that reminded me of the great Sydney Swans.
The D's. Jared Rivers.
Oh! Huge grab by Howe. We know he can jump. And Howe.
He does that every week, doesn't he?
The perfect sit on the back of Justin Sherman.
You get one or two out the other side. They seem to be doing it comfortably until they kick it out of bounds.
Jeremy Howe with another screamer. We said he'd get one.
We're hanging on gamely here, the D's, but Hill sends it to half court. Andrew. Oh!
Kicks back towards centre wing. Broomhill. Oh! Jumping Jeremy's at it again. What a mark.
That is...
Come now, Sandy. You're going to wear you out.
Stop Reed first. So therefore, he's just having to deal with that. And it'll take 12 months or so.
Oh!